In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Dear audience, this is Dr. Khurram Shahzad. Today I intend to talk about the difference between the word Deen and the word religion. Most of the time, both of these words are used interchangeably. So, in the texts that are written by the foreign authors, we come across the word religion and they talk about the word religion in its entirety. But we should remember the word Deen is used in the Holy Quran. Allah Almighty in chapter number 5, Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse number 3, talks about the word Deen. And he says,
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Al-Yawma Akmaltu Lakum Deenakum Wa Atmamtu Alaykum Ne'mati Wa Raditu Lakumul Islama Deena. This day I have perfected for you your religion and completed my favor upon you and have approved for you Islam as religion.
Dear audience, Deen is a very comprehensive word. It encompasses the lives of the Muslims. It talks about that it is a complete code of life, which means that the laws of living, civil rights, political rights, social issues, laws of marriage and divorce, inheritance, belief system, each and everything is included in this word. On the other hand, the word religion, it usually talks about the faith or the ritual practices which are related to the faith. Allah Almighty says in Surah Al-Imran, verse number 19.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Inna ad-deena indallahi al-Islam. The true religion with Allah is Islam.
That he has chosen this deen, that is Islam, for you. Dear audience, I have already told you that Islam is not a new religion. It is the religion of all the prophets. It is the religion of the seal of the prophets, Prophet peace be upon him, and all the prophets who came before him, Jesus, Moses, Nuh, Ibrahim, Adam, all the prophets, they talked about Allah Almighty. They talked about only one God. They talked about only one religion, and that religion was Islam. And it is the religion of the Muslims. So, Deen, it gives us a way how we are going to live our life. Here we talk about the personal as well as the social issues of the human beings. The word Deen, it gives a central position to human beings. On the other hand, the word religion, it gives a central position to Allah Almighty. So most of the time in religion, people talk about faith. What are the elements of faith? What are the rituals? What are the practices that you can carry out? And you can do ibadah, acts of worship, like psalm, fasting, like praying, like hajj, pilgrimage. On the other hand, the social issues, the economic issues, the laws of inheritance, each and everything that a human being can come against, then it means that the deen will encompass all these elements. So Deen is a holistic approach. It talks about principles of religion. It talks about what you can do, what you cannot do. It talks about what Allah Almighty likes and how a person is supposed to live his life in this world. So it talks about each and every concept, each and every problem which is related to human beings. In this short video, I have talked about the difference between the word Deen and the word religion. Both of them are used interchangeably, but being Muslims, we should know the difference between them. Thank you very much.